exploded into pieces of glass and rope in a field of sinister weeds. They pulled me inside myself. I was rearranged. I still looked the same, but I changed my explanations, satisfied no one. I melted at your touch as you slid slowly, slowly, in parallel to me. As you follow your own tortured path, entwined with mine. I tore open the package, it was an empty box. No meaning to me, just an empty box, yeah. Sender was a woman. Sender was a woman. She said she's sending me everything. See my hands. I don't even know if my eyes are open. And in the morning I found myself by the shore of the sea and I started swimming. I swam out as far as I could swim until I was too tired to swim anymore, and then I floated and tried to get my strength back because an empty box came floating by.